So, hi, oh my god, look at the time. Do it distracted. But hi everyone, welcome back to the second video. This is Cousin Lucy. Lucy Phil. Before I start the intro here, and we are just gonna do a Q&A, and we might do a sleepover vlog
Tomorrow.
Wednesday. Yeah, no, last night, because I'm here till Thursday, and then we're at the carnival, which is just a
Well,
lot
we
of fun.
might be.
Well, I am.
Well,
You
I might be.
might be. She might come up with me and a few of my mates to the fun fair, just a little one. I might vlog there, but I don't know, because it might be kind of weird for my friends, because they're not used to it. But, yeah, I'll get straight into it. So, guys, we'll start the video
Yeah.
right now. Light isn't the best because it's 6:44, 6:46 right now. We did start doing this video around about 5 o'clock. The amount of times I've had to retake. But it's not very light, but the screen will change soon, so it might change. But we're gonna just get straight into it. Have you ever met someone famous? Neither. We live in such a, it's not small, just no one really knows what it is. There's not really to come see for famous people or anything to come here. And to be honest, we don't really go on holiday that much, do we? We go to caravan sites, parks, but I haven't been on full holiday since like 2018. Start 2018. Would you like to be famous?
I wouldn't, but if you were, you could be famous. But because I wouldn't be cousins with a famous person, that would instantly make me famous.
Basically, I would, but I think it would be stressful. Like, I think it'd be fun in a way, but then it'd be like really stressful and anxious and that. Do you know what I mean? So yeah. If you could change one thing that happened, what would it be? I know it sounds stupid, but I've always wanted to be an actress from even now since I was little, which I should really start doing something about it, because I don't do anything to help me try to boost my career or out like that. I wish when I was like 2, my mum would put me in acting classes and things like that, so I could grow up acting instead of trying to work it out myself, if you get me. So I'd already be in the business. But yeah. If you could live anywhere, where would that be?
I don't know.
I've always said Orlando, Florida.
I've never been there.
I've been once, just on holiday. Cabana Bay, the hotel was called. It was absolutely amazing. So it's not sponsored or anything, but I think you should go check it out for a little holiday. But I don't know how much it was actually. So I wasn't young, but I wasn't like, I knew what was happening and about money and everything like that at that age. But like, it wasn't like, oh, ages and ages ago, and it wasn't recent at all. Well, I think it was 2018 or 2019. I'll have to check, but I'll put it in the video somewhere on screen when I find out. But basically it's just surrounded by Disneyland, Universal, Islands of Adventure, Volcano Bay, it's a big water park. But I just think it'd be nice to just, yeah, know the
Live
way.
there.
Yeah,
So you can
because we live in UK and it's not the best. And if you are, oh, just a, have you ever been in snow?
Yeah.
I find that a very weird question, because I think everyone has at one point in their life.
So from people who live in countries like this, it doesn't snow.
You won't read the bill all day.
True. Yeah.
Comment if you have never been in snow. I really want to know. Do you still have your, what's your ideal partner? I'd say tall,
Tall,
14, 13 or 12 age wise.
Like same age, or bit, like a little bit older.
How many pairs of shoes do you own?
I don't know. Quite a few. That's a weird question,
though. Literally though, I only wear these ones most of the time. I've got a pair of boots, I've got a few pairs, I've got a lot of pairs of shoes, but a few pairs of just boots, and then just like the other two pairs of flip-flops. Sandals?
I don't know.
Favourite holiday, so why would you be your favourite holiday?
Oh, I don't know.
I'd say Hawaii. Or the Maldives.
I don't know. I'm not good at places.
Do you like TV talent shows? I don't, it depends what it is.
Yeah. Like,
I feel ill. Do you think not? Yeah. just, I didn't mean to say that out loud. Like Dancing with the Stars, yeah. Master Singer, yeah.
Dance Moms.
That's more of reality. True. Which leads to the next question. What's your opinion on reality TV shows?
They're all right.
Depends on which reality TV shows. I used to watch... I think the only like reality TV show that I've ever watched is Dance Moms. Like...
I don't know.
I have no clue. Do you like scary movies?
Depends. It depends. I've only watched one scary movie.
I don't like them really scary, but like, I like the interesting ones. Like, go on. If you get me. Have you ever fired a real gun?
No.
Haven't even seen one before. Last film you watched, Stars Born.
Don't know.
It's really good. You should watch it. It's amazing. We'll go through this question so quick.
I know.
Do you like roller coasters?
I don't know.
I do.
A bit, yeah. Depends what kind of.
I'm on my first proper, like, proper big roller coaster. I don't know if you class it. A loop roller coaster, let's just say that in America. What was it called? Busch Gardens. I forgot the name of it though. Have you ever cried at a film?
No.
I have, a million times. Over and over. Even if it's the same film?
I don't cry at movies.
But we'll do a few cousin ones, because we are cousins. Who? Text her back a little bit. In your opinion, who will be married first?
Daisy. You.
Because, not like, it would be like by that. I think it'd just be by.
Oh yeah.
I think because I'm on my phone. So yeah, for the questions. But yeah. I think it'd be by because I'm older. But it's not always the case. But I'm older. And yeah.
Yeah.
Just I'm more mature in general. She's more annoying, weird, boisterous. But I'm more calm. Sometimes I can be annoying. Depends.
It depends what type of game it is.
Who eats my food?
Me.
You. That's not even like anything to describe. Have you ever exchanged your clothes?
Yeah. You take all mine.
I just take all her clothes basically. She's got this really nice green top which I kind of stole, but she let me out, so it wasn't really stealing.
I don't know,
like,
I don't think you went with anyways.
Who is more active on social media?
I don't know. Depends.
I'd say me, as in posting. Like, I post on everything. But she only posts mostly on TikTok.
Well, put our TikToks on screen.
Right somewhere. Again. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You just watched them off?
Sorry. You know. I need to read them.
Who takes longer to get ready? Me.
Depends on where we're going and what we're doing. Just
going
out.
If we were going out, like somewhere
really
nice, like we're literally teenagers.
I'd take about an hour or two. You wouldn't take that long if we were going like properly out loud.
I would. Because if I was at home, no. Because I'm not allowed to do my makeup at home. I'm not allowed makeup. But like,
that's fine.
If I was here, I'll take like.
By here, when we were at our nannies. So yeah. Who's my current crush?
I don't have one.
I have a celebrity crush. But I cannot say because I have my mother and my brother on here who will look at these and will bug me about it 24/7. But yeah. Most painful insult you have received?
Dunno.
I don't take out to heart. No. I don't take out a heart, so even if someone was being mean, I wouldn't even notice. Most likely to cry in public. Me.
Yeah,
all these stupid things.
I know. I just get really angry, that's it.
Where was the last place you travelled together?
Scandinavia.
Travelled? It could be when we went with...
Yeah.
But like abroad, Gran Canaria, which is kind of weird, we're going to Gran Canaria.
Sorry about the lighting, it keeps on changing.
Yeah, it will. We should have just kept it on that, because I'll take time out. Describe my temper. This is going to be a long one. That was last question. I'll add this one more, but I know it's not. I'd say... I'd say probably. I'm thinking.
What did I say the question?
Oh, temper.
Temper.
And more. Like, get on your neck. If you get a man that's straight away, I'm like, laugh straight away, and I will change my mind.
You haven't seen my man, I'm angry at him.
I have a few times.
Oh, no. That's just a lot of it. It'll be fine. I don't know, but like.
God knows. If she's more annoying, like, not in a mean way. But more boisterous in that I'm. I'm more calm and just like to sit and watch a movie and
I can't sit still.
Have a walk or something. She's kind of not do well like that. But last question. Where would you wanna go on holiday together?
Orlando.
That's where I wanna live. I guess you still could have a holiday. Unless you still lived here and you came.
Yeah.
When we're older.
And you can like, visit here.
Few times maybe on Christmas, but basically I've got a bit of my throat.
Random conversations.
This is just gonna like keep going. I think Gran Canaria again.
Yeah.
I'd say Turkey, but it has to be nice for Turkey.
Yeah.
A belly dorm. But I think that is the end of the video.
Yep.
So, thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe. Turn on post notifications. But I hope you all have a good day, good morning, or good night. Good afternoon, whatever.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Yeah.
But love yous all. Stay safe. I'll see you next time.
Bye.